she's ages. If they don't get caught, you know, life's easy.
Thank you. Okay, so the only thing I wanted to say to this build, I know these wheels are not the adequate size for that purpose. This was the only thing available at the time, and I'm going to replace them as soon as I can. I know it looks ridiculous, but it does the job. I'm planning to use it only here or on the sawmill. The entire surface is concrete, so I'm not gonna get stuck in a mud or anything like that. But like I said, I'm hoping to get something more suitable for that purpose at some point.